The adrenaline will be pouring for this fatal four-way match.
It's so important to be not just physically prepared, but also mentally prepared heading into a fatal four-way match.
We'll be right back.
And here we go. In a fatal four-way match, you literally have to be looking over your shoulder at all times. The second you let your guard down is the second you can be the victim of a blindside attack and pin.
Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
Well, she wants this win bad.
Well, I don't think it's a shock to see her doing so well for herself, but she's going to have to stay sharp.
There it is, the single leg camel clutch.
Camels are crying all over the country.
Here's somebody who's willing to do just about anything to get to the top. I like it. That's the way it should be.
She's hooked.
What a slam. Oh, this entire building just moved.
Man, you're right. That shook the arena. Oh! Oh! I can feel that one out here. Well, we're on the move here.
Her back is in some real pain now.
Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage. Well, we're on the move here.
What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker. Like she was taking that big home run swing.
Oh, wow. Look at the attack here.
Oh, man. Talk about a direct hit.
Clearly on a mission here.
Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage.
It seems the focus of this onslaught is directly on the back. This is going to be an early pin attempt.
Come on, ref, count.
Back pain could be dull, achy, sharp, or stabbing. This might be a case of all the above.
I agree. Dull, achy, sharp, and stabbing. This could be huge.
What do we got here?
Oh, that's one way to make your lunch come back up.
A little jealousy, perhaps, as she goes for the face.
She's starting to get on a roll.
Oh, this could...
Oh, man! Did you hear that? Oh, that'll knock the wind out of you.
Her entire sternum is the target of this attack.
Yeah, this is brutal. Oh, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation.
Can she do it? This may be it.
There's no coming back from that.
She's got the cover.
One, two.
Wearing down the opposition here.
This has been a very methodical attack. Quick thinking to avoid that. Stay down! Stay down!
She's trapped!
She's starting to put moves together. Watch out!
She's on a roll! She's on an absolute tear right now.
The pedigree. This one is in the books.
Pedigree to perfection. The shoulders are down!
Delivering the damage to the chest now. She makes it look easy.
She looks unbeatable tonight.
This is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
No kidding. This is... Hey, the shoulders are down.
One, two, three.
There's your winner, ladies and gentlemen.
Yeah.
She picks up the win.
She really is a special diva, and she proved that here tonight.
As hard as it will be not to think about that amazing match we just saw, we must move on here, guys.